I am putting my shoes on like Mr. Rogers.
Look at that. My shoes match my shirt today. I'm all partied up with the shoes and the shirt matching. Okay. Okay. Let me do this. Before I do this. Share this on
dog.
Oh, the mailman's out there. The mailman's out there. Oh, I gotta get the mailman.
Okay. Alrighty. Alrighty, alrighty. I'm trying to get the chat going. And let's see here. Can we change this?
I can do whatever you want there, Frankie.
All right. We are going to do the last, but not least, number 60 of the 12-week 2.0 Heather Robinson's workout program. We did it all. Today is it. 48 minutes today, guys. 48 minutes. Just saying. We got this. All right? We're even going to listen to what she's got to say.
My digital online friends, we may not get to work together in person, and we may never meet in real life, but reading your comments, your messages, seeing your social posts, and connecting with you.
We are going to do this, folks.
Has me feeling so excited, and I would be a little sentimental that you were here today, pressing play on me. During today's workout, I want to
the hit, no repeat.
Feel that heart.
48 minutes, folks.
Every single breath. Show gratitude towards your body.
Gratitude for your body.
Woo! Let's see what it can do.
See what it can do. Oh, wait a minute. She's doing the opposite. Okay. I had to think. Coordination is not my forte. Hey, welcome. Last of the 12-week 2.0. We're doing it. Number 60. We got this. I got my brace on. It's a little odd. The Brave. I just got done talking to my son. He's in North Carolina. Cool. All right, warm-up's done. I always tell people to start out with the heavier weights and work your way down. We're doing push presses. Pretty close to that wind and that light, aren't I? Deadlift, lunge and curls. Take that brace off, I think. Thank you.
tricep kickbacks. Climber knee taps. Oh, cool. You can come on by. We got trash that you can help us with. It's good. It's a beautiful day to do outside things. I'm thinking about turning the ground for my garden. I'd say about a month late on seedlings. So, looks like I might be doing plants this year. Push-ups. Oh. Oh. My knee's bugging me. Touchdowns. Here we go now. Poles. I use these poles. Yeah, my oldest is going on a hike today in his new home.
Cross punch. I'm glad he's getting out and doing stuff. This one's a 48-minute one, so. Wait at Jax. Tic-tac lunge right side. Left side. Here we go. Squat, toe taps. Yeah, he scored another camera for $15. Sumo squats. Jacks. This one I'm gonna modify. They probably think you're crazy, Dan. That's where I messed my leg up, right there. Curtsy lunge and kick right side. Okay. Left side. Whew. I'm gonna go over here. Thank goodness you're in that state, not this state. Dan will be driving up to your place. Leaping Jack. Frog. Here we go.
32nd West. Second rest. Oh, I lost my ponytail holder. Renegade Rule. It's coming up next. Bees. I do not like these things. They suck. Kick back. Ninja burpees, huh? Side lunges. All right.
squat, curl, and hop. I'm not gonna do the hop because my knee's messed up. High knee twist. I should say. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. How about you? Okay, boxer jacks coming up. Scotland's on my bucket list to go visit someday. It's one of them. Ski launches. Reach. Yeah. I want to go there in Italy someday. Someday. Saying, why the hell you keep on touching me? Okay. Travel.
push-ups. Okay. I'm gonna just do the... Stand up and hop. Kneeling squat. Squeeze your glutes when you come up, okay? And your abs. Jump squats coming up. Walking plank. My ear's gonna get caught, I know it is. Thank you. Burpee jacks. Hold squat. Oh, shit. Star jumps. We did it. We made it to cool down. All right. All right, all right, all right. We did it. I'm just, my knee's fucked up. So we're just gonna simulate that I took and did it right. Thank you. Messed up here.
Oops, I got the microphone there. My husband's promoting Lyric, huh? I don't think Lyric needs promotion, sir. I think he's doing pretty damn good on his own there, buddy. We did it. You just like the emotes, huh? 60 workouts in 12 weeks. That is flipping amazing. So we're gonna have to come up with something for next week because this program's complete. We did it. We did it. All right. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. So I see a power Pilates that's in the horizon for Monday. Let's see what that one looks like. This one is 40 minutes. Okay. So we're doing Pilates on Monday. Pilates Monday, cardio kickboxing Tuesday, Wednesday's our sit down workout. Thursday is going to be our a HIIT yoga fusion. Friday is going to be an arms and abs, and then we'll come up with something on Saturday. Okay. So Pilates, 40 minutes. We're going to be there between 6:30 and 7:30 Central Standard Time, a.m. Tomorrow is a rest day. I'll probably work on my garden the rest of the day and tomorrow or something like that. I need to flip the ground to get it ready for planting. I'm hoping that I have something in the ground by the end of March. Well, it is the end of March. By mid-April, the latest. By the second week of April, we should have something in the ground, I hope. That's my goal. And if the garden looks pretty good, we might, venture outside to do some workouts. I don't know. All right. Dan says to host the infinity. Okay. Have a good weekend, guys. I hope you enjoyed your workout. I think Dan's, you're going to do it, right? Yeah, I'm ready. Everybody, take care of one another. Be kind. Love one another, okay? You don't know what the other person's going through.